Good morning, everyone. Today we're going to show you the technology on how to make your old gun look new again.
Tell me a little bit about what y'all did to this gun.
Well, on this particular gun, we use a digital pattern. You want to maintain the effect, and you can do that real easily with basic three color scheme.
Tell me about what they can do to a gun like this.
Again, when it goes back to the glare effect, you can put a low sheen clear on your wood and minimize that glare, even off, because you'll get that sunlight reflecting off the wood.
You're right.
Just as much as you would any of the metal components. So on the other hand, if you're a skeet shooter, target type person,
right,
the gloss is not going to hurt you a bit. Matter of fact, it looks better. Now, we use typical stains and urethanes, obviously, for your woodwork, but our product, our Cerakote, can be applied to any wood or any of the metals.
Tell me a little bit about maybe one or two of these guns.
Well, this particular customer, one happens to belong to the dad and one to the daughter. The dad wanted his with his name on it, so we were able to do that. But this is a print transfer wrap and a finished gun with the scope and the barrel still
beautiful.
Is on it. And obviously you can see that there's a little bit different simply because of the trigger guard here. We could have coated the barrel and the scope just as easily as we could have done the rest of it. If you would bring that in.
Oh, my word. That can't be my beaten-up Benelli.
This happens to be your old beat-up Benelli. And I think we've given it a little bit different look.
Wow.
And something that you can still go hunting with.
Fantastic. John, thanks for your work with me on it. And Wayne, thank you very much.
You bet.
Folks, whether it's new or old, and you want to get it in this kind of condition and change colors or do whatever you want to, this is the place to be. I'm Gary Finch for 3 in the morning.